Okay. 140 kg squat. 3 plate squat. Before today, I was able to do the 1 plate shoulder press. I've done the 2 plate bench press and the 3 plates and a 4 plate deadlift a long time ago. So this is the last one before completing the 1, 2, 3, 4 plate challenge. I've been able to join that club. I've been part of the, what is it, top 10 or 5% of strongest people in the world or something like that. This is the last one. Just for 2 reps. And then we go for the big one. So all that's left is 140, and then after that, if things go well, we'll do back offs this weight again for 4, and then 112.5 for 8. We did that the other day, so we should be able to do it again. If you did do it, I think the momentum of and the adrenaline of doing a 140 kg squat will probably make those sets a lot more easier. Although I have forgot my headphones, so I don't have music to aid me this time. I normally have to do most of my big one reps maxes without music because I have to film it. But this time, there was actually a way to do it with music, but stupid old me forgetting my headphones. Alright. Good to go. I think what's definitely helped is something I integrated whilst getting ready to do this was static holds. This won't be the first time that I'm feeling 140 on my back. As I did was 167.5, so more than 20, almost 30k more than what we're about to do right now. I've noticed that recently my hips rise up before the rest of my body when getting out of the hole. I don't think that will be fixed today, but I will be fixed later on. I think if I don't address it soon, it will probably cause a lot more squats to fail down the line. We might be able to get away with it today. We have done it. Alright. Now let's just focus on back offs. And then after today, we can start focusing on getting the next target. But yes, 1, 2, 3, 4 club. Gonna have to get my application sorted, you know. We'll be right back. probably just do some deadlift accessories. Maybe that's a workout. Yeah, that one took me out, but doing heavy stuff at 8 reps, that's kind of the whole point. That was actually 80% of the 40kg one rep max that we just did. Always have to keep things a bit intense. Next time we have to do that, considering our next target will be 150, that those 8 reps will have to be full 120. So yeah,
getting big.
Yeah, I'll just do them for the rest of the workout, but that'll be it for this video. Probably another time I'll focus on deadlifts. So soon should be another attempt, but we're gonna try and beat a bit. Next time we try in our deadlift attempt, we're gonna try something a bit unique. Everything has to be in place before we attempt that. We're still working on some things. Yeah. Until then, onwards and upwards.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
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 Well, I'm gone. Can I kick it to all the people who can quest like a tribe does? Before this, did you really know what I was? Comprehend to the track force, why? Cuz getting mentions on the tip of the vibe buzz. Rock and roll to the beat of the funk fuzz. Wipe your feet really good on the rhythm rug. If you feel the urge to freak, do the jitterbug. Come and spread your arms if you really need a hug.